Over there with the flags. Rugby Sevens, Interschool, Taveuni, future Rugby Seven World Champions, no doubt. We hope. The adults are equally as involved here as the kids. Not very much like a British Sports Open Day, that's for sure. They're all very excited. Wow. There you go.